The Goldstone station reports a very weak signal. We believe that Mike Collins is now maneuvering the spacecraft in the transposition and docking maneuver, and the antenna patterns aren't too good at the moment. So we have a weak signal strength.